Did you hear about the shooting?
Of course, it's insane.
They're closing in. We have to go. Now.
Roger said he sees you sometimes at night, running with a flashlight.
My father does not like me to run. My mother has a friend whose son won the 1992 Phoenix Marathon. Bought a television and a very luxurious roof for the hut on the Shamba.
Well, you folks must be pretty proud of you now, being here and all.
I think I am visiting my sick cousin in Nairobi.
Sometimes, in the bedroom I meet with Roger, that's my husband, I wonder if different ways of being intimate would produce
different results? First of all, we would be happy to have both you and your husband as participants in the study together. And I could see to it that you could experiment with different sexual positions, which is, I think, what you're trying to say.
I wish I could do this.
You can. It's completely anonymous. Your husband...
That's not my husband. It's Dr. Hendricks.
I'm sorry?
Dr. Hendricks has forbidden staff from participating in the study. I mean, forbidden. So, as much as I'd like to, can't lose my job.
Did you kill my son?
No. Victor has muscle to do that kind of thing. I'm just his eyes and ears.
So what is he doing in the States?
He wants his money.
He got his money.
No, he didn't.
He got his fucking money. I deposited the money and then goddamn account myself! He was supposed to release my boy! That was the deal! And now my boy's dead!
Well, he never got the money either, which was also part of the deal.
I gave him the money! Did you kill my son?
No, Governor. You killed your son 10 years ago when he screwed Victor.
Yeah.
It was the money and he didn't get it. If you did deposit it, then what the hell happened to it?
How do we know you didn't take it?
Because Victor was the only one with access to it on our side. A question you really should be asking yourself is who had access.